It's gonna get loud, kids. But rock and roll was never a quiet, soft, dainty thing. So we're liquor store warm. We're in the middle of moving. And we lost our set list in the move. All right, welcome to our little shindig. We luckily just got out of the studio a couple of weeks ago doing a demo, and this is the first song we recorded because it's just so easily done. Thank you. feel good no more. It seems we've got more room up front than usual, so if any of you ladies do feel like shaking it, you're more than welcome to get up and shake it. Hey baby, thank you so much. I don't mean you people, I mean her. All right, this is a little country song. In here tonight. This is awesome. I'm glad you come out.
No.
band is people having a great time. We may as well keep the good times happening. Did I mention we like country? But only the good kind. Seems to enjoy this one. Thank you. set. So anybody got any weed? Just stretching, folks. Nothing to see here. Oh, wait, there's lots to see here. This is fucking cool, man.
The boxers over
there. Gather around. Check it out. A little song called Dirt Farmer.
Thank you.
Thank you. We're going to take a little break. I'm sweating my ass off here.
You rock too. We need you guys up there rocking with us.
Thank you for sticking around for set number two. Woo! Yeah! Welcome back. Step aside for 1 second because for posterity I missed the forgot to turn my microphone on. Ah, that's why
it would have sounded about the same.
Why thank you. What a great sport. Wow. Okay, this is a brand new little song. I don't know about that. This is a brand new song, never been played in front of an audience except for those who happen to frequent the basement every now and then. Number one fan, she knows, you know. Hey! To hear the song Fixin' to Die. I don't know if you should feel privileged or if you should just feel maybe slighted, or I don't know what you should feel, but at least you're feeling something. This is a little ditty called One Horse Town. This is a little ditty Davey's gonna sing for you. He can introduce it.
Let me yell at you for a couple.
Thank you.
a sudden he had no microphone.
Well, you know, sorry about that, but you know, even Iron Maiden starts over again.
Sorry.
Okay, we're gonna try this again.
Could you hear me? Yes?
He couldn't hear him. We're gonna go for it once more, because he looked like you were having so much fun. Participation, man. That's awesome. That's what it's all about. It's a rock and roll extravaganza. Big rock show, tiny little venue. Everybody hunker down. There's a little nugget we like to call the moose. The moose. Quit stepping on the cord. Built on my vintage pedal. Sweet. That only increases the value. Possibly. You tell me.
I'm
guys. Thanks for coming out. Yeah. Love that.
I'm gonna switch my guitar over. What the hell is that? I think the aliens have finally arrived. It's all right, he's volunteered to go. Throwing a few more aliens, huh? It's leaking through. Somebody spilled beer on my battle line. It's making really cool noises. We'll just bypass it. A little bypass surgery. This is a little song. Since we've killed the momentum by doing that, we'll kill it even more. Freddy and the Freeloaders just kick Freddy out. guess I'll go and smoke some hash. I'm down to my last match, and I'm stuck here in this spot.
Hey!
Thank you. Thank you very much. A little speed metal. A little speed metal to get the evening going nicely. We're gonna really step out on a limb because we can't think of anything else that we know how to play that we've written. So we're gonna step out on a limb and play something really, really good. Well, screw it. We're gonna do Check It Out instead. So check it out. I say thank you. I say thank you to you folks. It's like, yeah, without you guys, this is just playing in the basement, except a different basement. Okay, I guess we got one more in us.
might have one or two more, actually. Hell, who knows? As the band discusses amongst themselves, we're like, what the hell do we know?
We should make a list.
One of these days, we'll make a list. You know? So what do we got first? Let's do some LJ. Some of you, if you've ever been to a jam night here, may have heard this song. But not with these guys. Fiberglass. But you know what? No matter how much fiberglass I eat, I am still a rock and roll lifer, man. Nobody's gonna save my soul. Sold to the devil for some rock and roll. Nobody's gonna save my soul. Come on.
Have a great evening. Thanks for coming out. We appreciate it. Oh, but anything else we got is crap. The crowd is begging. Well, if you guys are ready for some slop, Dave was trying to be a smartass and said we'd play this one after Lifer, so looks like we're gonna. I hope you're ready, because I'm not. Thank you.
Thank you. That's all we got in us. Thanks a lot, guys. You guys are great. Loved having you here. Loved playing for you. Great time.